A boy and a girl are playing together. The boy had a collection of marbles with him, and the girl had some sweets with her. The boy told the girl that he will give all his marbles in exchange for her sweets. The girl agreed. The boy keeps aside his best and most beautiful marble and gives the rest to her. The girl gives all her sweets to him as promised. That night, the girl sleeps peacefully. But the boy couldn't sleep as he kept wondering if the girl has hidden some sweets from him the way he has hidden his best marble. The moral of the story is that if we do not give 100% in any relationship, then we keep doubting if the other person has given their 100% to us. And this holds true to every area of our life, be it professional or personal. So how can we give and receive 100% from our relationships so that they can support us on our path to success? In this video, I'm going to be talking about it and also share with you three ways to do it. Let's get started. Hey there, my name is Aparna. I'm a certified coach. Every week, I bring to you tips, tricks, tools, and hacks that can help you upskill your life. And if this interests you, do consider subscribing to my channel. And while you're there, do not forget to press the bell icon so you're notified every week when I post a new video. And if you're watching this on Facebook, do not forget to like and follow my page. Indifference is expensive. Hostility is unaffordable. Trust is priceless. It's all about relationships, said Ted Rubin. It's the relationships we have with people around us that catapult us to success. That's why you have so many networking organizations around. And that's why you have so many groups on Facebook and WhatsApp. They help us meet like-minded people, build trust and relationships that help us get ahead in life. Can you imagine your life without people that support and encourage you? I can't. So for you to succeed in whatever you choose to do, it's important that you cultivate and nurture these relationships. Among many things, relationships are the secret to our success. And to make them stronger, you need to consciously work on 3 C's. Communication is everything in a relationship. Open and honest communication builds trust. And to it, if you can add compassion and kindness ka tadka, you will create bond that lasts a lifetime. In the story, don't you think the boy would have been in a better position had he told or had he had an honest communication with the girl that he doesn't intend to part with his marble? It's up to the girl to decide whether to accept or decline it. But that communication could have built trust between them. A relationship without trust is like a cell phone without service. All you can do is to play games with it, isn't it? So keep the channel of communication open and fix it if you do not have it in your relationships right now. Commitment is another crucial element in building relationships, and it's tightly connected to communication. Whenever you give a word, stick to it. If you say you'll do something, then do it. Walk the talk. And in case if you're not able to do for whatever reason, then please communicate it. In the story, the boy had committed to give all his marbles to the girl, and the girl all her sweets. So who do you think has kept the commitment? Respect in every relationship begins to develop when you keep your commitment. It's your way of showing how important that relationship is to you. And often this is reciprocated. Compromise is essential for growth, and it holds true for your relationship as well. No two people are alike. There will be differences of opinion. When you compromise, it doesn't mean that you're letting go of your opinion. It means that you appreciate and respect others' opinions as well. When you compromise, you are fostering trust. You're demonstrating that the person is more important than their opinion. Compromise helps create a balance, but it's a two-way street, and it will work if both parties compromise equally. Here's a fantastic representation of compromise I've shared a few days ago on my Facebook page. Let me reiterate. Relationships work beautifully when they are on an equal level. Our relationships are key to a lifetime of authentic happiness and success. When we consciously work on building these 3 C's is when we are investing 100% in them. How happy are you with your investment in your relationships? Do let me know in the comment section below, or you may reach out to me in any of the social media platforms that I'm in. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, you find it resourceful, Do hit a like button and share it with your friends, and I'll see you next week. Until then, take good care of yourself.